Breaking news, North Las Vegas police are investigating a shooting near the intersection of Cary and Revere. They report going to a home about 1 p.m. this afternoon after someone called about a home intruder. Police say when they arrived, that individual was dead, shot by one of the people inside the home. No more information has been released, but we will keep you updated.